And Congress MP from Wayanad, Rahul Gandhi, has stirred a controversy after apparently pitting voters of South India versus those in the North. Rahul Gandhi, while speaking in Trivandrum, said that voters in South India are not superficial, unlike the North. He then went on to say that South Indians, unlike their Northern counterparts, are interested in political issues and go into details. He also described the Southern voters as intelligent. Rahul Gandhi, remember, had lost his family, his parliamentary constituency of Amethi in UP during the 2019 elections and had won from Kerala's Wayanad. The BJP launched a massive attack on Rahul Gandhi. UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath today hit out at Gandhi while speaking in the State Assembly. He said he does not have the time to visit Amethi but can go and visit Italy. Union Minister Smriti Irani, who defeated Rahul Gandhi from Amethi in 2019 Lok Sabha elections, hit out, calling him ungrateful to his former constituency. Well, this is not the first time Rahul Gandhi has sparked such a controversy. Earlier this month, in Assam, he said he will take money from Gujarati traders and pay Assamese tea garden workers.
Tea worker for 167. And Gujarat ke vyapariyo ko tea garden. चाय के वर्कर को 167 और गुजरात के व्यापारी को टी गार्डन। इसीलिए ये असम को बांटना चाहते हैं, क्योंकि ये जानते हैं कि अगर असम से चोरी करनी है तो असम को डिवाइड करना ही पड़ेगा, क्योंकि अगर असम से डिवाइड नहीं किया तो असम से कोई भी शक्ति चोरी नहीं कर सकती।
फॉर द फर्स्ट 15 ईयर्स आई वॉज अ मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट इन द नॉर्थ, सो आई हैड गॉट यूज्ड टू अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ पॉलिटिक्स। आई फाउंड दैट पीपल आर इंटरेस्टेड इन इश्यूज एंड नॉट जस्ट सुपरफिशियली बट गोइंग इन टू डिटेल इन इश्यूज। एंड रिसेंटली आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू सम स्टूडेंट्स in the United States and I said I really enjoy going to Kerala and I really love going to Wayanad.
मुझे लगता है इस प्रकार की घृणा और नफरत को अपने आप में हार के 1.5 साल बाद भी पालना इस बात का संकेत है कि वो किस प्रकार के व्यक्ति हैं, जो किस प्रकार की रंजिश रखते हैं, जो किस प्रकार का द्वेष रखते हैं। वो संसदीय क्षेत्र जिसने 50 साल उनके परिवार को आशीर्वाद दिया, उस संसदीय क्षेत्र का अपमान करके वो अपने आप को गौरवान्वित महसूस करते हैं। मुझे लगता है इससे ज्यादा तुच्छ राजनीति हाल फिलहाल में किसी ने देखी नहीं होगी। उनको लगा कि वो दक्षिण भारत में अपनी राजनीति को चमका लेंगे उत्तर भारत को अपमानित करके, और ये पहली उनकी इस प्रकार का उनका कोई राजनीतिक पैंतरा नहीं है। असम जब गए तब उन्होंने गुजरात और गुजरातियों का अपमान किया। हम सब एक ही देश के वासी हैं, क्या अपने ही देश में अपने ही नागरिकों का, अपने ही प्रदेशों का अपमान कोई भी हिंदुस्तानी कर सकता है?
अब दिक्कत यह है कि इनका जो शुरुआत हुई है वो रूम में टोपी और रोड पे तिलक की पॉलिटिकल पाखंड वाली, तो जिस पार्टी और जिस पार्टी के नेताओं की नीति ये रही हो कि रूम में टोपी और रोड पे तिलक, तो वो यही कहेंगे। साउथ में जाएंगे तो कहेंगे कि हम तो यहाँ रिफ्रेश हो रहे हैं, रिफ्रेशमेंट के लिए आए हैं। नॉर्थ में जाएंगे कहेंगे हम एक्सपेरिमेंट के लिए आए हैं। तो अब ये एक्सपेरिमेंट और रिफ्रेशमेंट वाला जो है पॉलिटिकल पाखंड बंद है होना चाहिए, और इसका कोई बहुत ज़्यादा लोग संज्ञान भी नहीं लेते।
एवरी पॉलिटिशियन व्हेन ही गोज टू अ पर्टिकुलर स्टेट टेंड्स टू मेक अ स्पेसिफिक रिमार्क टू द वोटर्स ऑफ दैट स्टेट। वी सी दिस फॉर एग्जांपल विद मिस्टर मोदी गोइंग टू असम एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट टी। सो ऑब्वियसली व्हेन राहुल गांधी कम्स टू केरला ही विल अप्रिशिएट केरला वोटर्स, व्हेन ही गोज टू गुजरात ही मे अप्रिशिएट द पीपल ऑफ गुजरात। हाउ डज इट मैटर? दिस विल मेक अ बिग ओनली टुकड़े टुकड़े गैंग इन पावर इन दिस कंट्री आर द बीजेपी दैट्स डिवाइडिंग दिस नेशन बाय लैंग्वेज बाय रिलीजन बाय कास्ट। आई डोंट सी व्हाट गिव्स एनी बीजेपी पॉलिटिशियन द राइट टू पॉइंट फिंगर्स एट राहुल गांधी ऑन दिस।
All right, Mr. Tharoor there defending Rahul Gandhi. Gopi Krishnan Unnithan is reporting from Thiruvananthapuram. Gopi, this is giving the perfect opportunity to the BJP to say that, see, he's upset because, I mean, he didn't really vote for him and he is not trying to divide the country on the basis of North Indian voters, South Indian voters.
Well, indeed, Sneha, because the particular statement by Rahul Gandhi has kicked up a huge political storm. And it's mostly that storm, it has started to spread across the country. Because yesterday, while speaking at the conclusion of Aishwarya Kerala Yatra, Rahul Gandhi went on to say, he went on to recollect his experience of being an MP in the northern part of the country and of late becoming an MP in Kerala. And he was specifically saying that while coming to Kerala, he had a very refreshing experience where he could see that the people in this state were actually very keen on the issues, and they were keen not just at the superficial level, but also they were keen to get into the details of an issue. And it seems this hasn't really gone down well with his political opponents. And as Rahul Gandhi also pointed out during his speech, every single statement, every single remark that he makes, his political opponents are trying to attack him. It seems that is exactly what has happened. The BJP has sharply criticized Rahul Gandhi, and they have alleged that he is trying to divide the country based on specific religion or a specific region. We asked the same question to Congress MP and local MP from Thiruvananthapuram, Shashi Tharoor. He in fact actually raised a counter allegation against the BJP that it is that sufferant party which is trying to divide the people based on caste, religion and other specters.
All right, Gopi, thanks for getting us those details. Gopi putting that important story into perspective. Now, staying with news of Rahul Gandhi, he has once again raked up the issue of having a separate fisheries department. Speaking to the fishing community in Polbound, Kerala, Rahul Gandhi called for a separate fisheries ministry. This while Rahul was interacting with the fishermen in Kerala's Kolam district. This is the second time Rahul Gandhi has made a comment of this nature. Last week, while interacting with fishermen in Puducherry, Rahul Gandhi had first said his demand for a separate fisheries ministry, to which Union Fisheries Minister Giriraj Singh slammed Rahul Gandhi, saying that he is unaware that a separate ministry for fisheries, animal husbandry and dairy was formed by the Prime Minister in 2019. Taking a dig at Rahul's Italian roots, Giriraj Singh also tweeted in Italian, saying that there is no separate fisheries ministry in Italy, but there is one in India.
Just like our farmers farm the land, you farm the sea. The farmers have their ministry in Delhi. You don't have a ministry in Delhi. No one speaks for you in Delhi. So the first thing I would like to do is have a ministry dedicated to the fishermen of our country, so that your issues can be defended and protected across the country.
Dharam ka hafim jarur wo kha liye hai. Jo ek department ho, fishery department, jisme wo question karte ho, khud apne hastakshar se, us vibhag ke vishay mein bhi poochte hain कि एक अलग मछुआ का विभाग होगा. मछुआ का विभाग है अलग से. पशुपालन में दो विभाग है. एक विभाग पशुपालन है, दूसरा मछुआ का है. दोनों के सेक्रेटरी है. इसलिए भ्रम का हफीम खा करके देश में भ्रम ना फैलाएं.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.